and the truth shall set you free. So the song says, if you know how Satan works, you will win every battle with him. But if you don't know, you always fall under his darts. When the doctor knows the causes of a disease, that disease is 80% solved. If you know the source of your problem, if you know why you have so much debt, if you know why you don't have a job, if you know what is the causes of your backtracking, if you know why am I backtracking? Yes, I have a lot of certificates in my pocket. I have a lot of degrees. I had a good job, but I'm backtracking. I'm retreating. Why? If you could know where the problem is coming from, you come out of that dungeon hole of the enemy. The Bible says, you shall know the truth, and the truth shall set you free. If you know where the battle is coming from, you will never fear. Win every battle with him. If you know how certain one, you win every battle with him. Ooh. If you know how the devil was, you win every battle with him. If you don't know how the enemy wants to destroy your life, you will lose every battle with him. When the devil discusses with Jesus, when the devil discusses with God to test John, none of them knew. Job did not know Satan request permission. Neither is why. Even though Job like to Job, why don't you curse our God? How he can let you lose everything and he's watching his triumph? Why Job? But Job knew the secret, how the enemy was. Job did not curse Jesus. He kept saying, Jesus, you are holy. The wife of Job said, why don't you curse Redeemer? And Job said, Jesus, you are faithful. Enemy keep wrecking foundation of Job. Say Jesus, you are always faithful. If you don't know how the devil work, you will lose every battle with him. But If you know how the enemy work to destroy your life, to wreck your foundation, you will win every battle with him. The Bible says, you shall know the truth, and the truth shall set you free. The Bible says, you shall know the truth, and the truth shall set you free. The Bible says in the book of James, that resists the devil and he will flee from you. So the devil has to be resisted. Who is the devil in your life? Can you recognize the voice of Satan? Remember, the devil spoke through Peter, the confidant of Jesus, saying, Jesus, you're not going to die. Why should you die and leave us? Why should you save mankind and you die and leave us? But Jesus recognized, this is not Peter speaking. This is pure, the voice of the enemy. So Jesus said, he didn't address Peter, because he knew Peter is an innocent. Get behind me, Satan, because it was Satan speaking. The Satan used a mode of transport, which is you enemy. So to God, you have to know how to recognize voices. Every human being is an innocent soul of God, created for one purpose according to Ecclesiastes 12. 13:14, to worship and live as a godly being, worshiping God like 24 elders in heaven, who always say, Jesus, you're holy, Jesus, you're holy, Father, you're holy, 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 holy is the Father. And the Bible says again, the spirit of the devil entered Judas. It's not Judas who saw Jesus. Judas was an innocent soul of God, redeemed by the blood of Jesus. But the Bible says in the spirit of the devil, the spirit of Satan entered Judas and sold Jesus to the enemy for 30 cents. Do you know which voices are speaking to your marriage? Speaking to your plan of life. Do you know which voice is speaking to your life aspiration? Do you know which voice is speaking to you through your brother, through your sister, through your husband, through your wife? Whenever somebody speaks to you, the voice is either from God or Satan. That's why we pray for God's will, so we know to recognize and discern the voices. Bible say in the last days, those who know their God shall know and discern the spirit that's not from God, and those who be using the spirit of Satan as false prophet, antichrist, and deceivers and drifters. Learn to recognize voices today, and you will win every battle with the enemy. Hallelujah. sauti.